Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back here. Today here we're playing some more Bloons TD 6. Let's put this down there. Alright, so up next is Town Center Easy Mode. So we should be able to defeat this easily. Hopefully. I mean, it's on Easy Mode. If not, I don't know. I'm never gonna play this game again. Alright. Upgrade Dart Monkey a bit here. Oh, he's already leveled up. Yeah, level 3 is when he gets his power up. So every round he levels up a little bit. Okay, we upgrade Dart Monkey up enough. And then we get Glue Monkey right there. There we go, this is upgrade. It's actually pretty. This is a really, really fun game, guys. Also, I don't know if it's still on sale or Epic Games Store. It is though, because it was free for me on Epic Games Store, so I don't know if it still is, but if it is, make sure to buy it. Or if not, it's probably, I don't know, you can always wait for on a Labor Day sale. Labor Day is coming soon. Always wait for Labor Day sales. Can I just wait for Black Friday or I don't know. Thanksgiving deals, Black Friday deals. What other holidays are before that? I'm trying to think what other holidays are before. I don't know, holidays.
Any holiday sale.
Ugh. This guy's a really expensive glue gunner. And then it like slows down a little bit, but what am I doing? I can get this. Oh, okay, well I unlocked everything for this guy now. Sick. Alright, now we can get the I don't know this man. Shrapnel shot is actually super duper duper good. I think the next thing we can get. You don't need it. We don't need the bomb shooter for this. For easy mode. Because it's easy mode. We'll need it for hard mode. But for easy mode, we don't need it. Finally get this guy's final upgrade for that. Target camo balloons, please. Forgot about that. Alright, let me get Juggernaut. There we go. Dart Monkey is cracked. 2500. Oh, okay, this is the next thing we should get. Right? It's 2125, bro. The same. Okay, we'll get Super Monkey. Like a super monkey. Oh, true sun god. It's so much. One day, though, we're gonna get it, guys. We're gonna get it, okay? There is our super monkey. And then we can get this upgrade for him. And then we'll get laser blast and knockback. I should know we'll get laser blasts, and then we'll get semi-automatic for this guy. What? I swear I upgraded this guy. I guess I'll upgrade this then. That was really weird that I did that. But okay. Or maybe it didn't.
Yeah, I guess I did.
Oh, well, okay, well, that was already easy mode done. So we can do medium mode. Easy mode was easy to obs, bro. Oh, I smell food. Oh. I want it so bad. After this, I'm gonna go eat it. Alright, quick shots. Sharp shots. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Okay, we upgraded our monkey, which should be fine. Oh, it smells so good. Okay, soon. Okay, just gotta finish this video. Alrighty, well, We're doing good. There we go. Time to adjust myself here. Alright, Get glue gunner, bigger globs. This time we should be fine with the same people without the bomber. Bomb shooter, I should say.
Yeah, we should be fine.
Oh, sorry. I'm so sleepy. Still waking up. Alright, let me get the tac shooter over here. Three hundo. It's level 4. Okay, we'll get that upgrade. Fast firing, tremor shot, the faster firing. And then he's close to upgrading. Get pop 100 balloons. Okay, so it looks like our next upgrade would be to get Juggernaut. There we go, Juggernaut. Wait, actually, it was glue splatter, but we'll get that. Glue splatter. Watch the money. Go balloon dissolver. That's so good. Sorry. Okay. We can get...
Oh, whoa. Sweet. Oh.
Oh my gosh. We get monkey knowledge. We get... Super monkey next. What? Yeah, it's still a large area. Oh shoot. I'll get Bloom Dissolver. Laser Blasts. Okay, we got that. Right, we're good. Then it looks like we're gonna get semi-automatic. Moments like that when we need to. We'll get knockback. And then Ultra Vision. And then Laser Blasts. And then Ring of Fire. Plasma Blast, sorry. Oh no. Okay, we'll get that in a minute. Get them next. Look at them. Oh, alright, semi automatic. There we go. This guy's pops and this guy's pops, bro. We're just like. Like destroying everything. Our knockback and then ultra vision. Oh dude, we got that instantly. This is 20,000. Next would be full auto rifle. Actually no, ring of fire. Look how many pops this guy is getting. Usually the tax shooter is the one that gets a whole bunch. It does have a lot, but... Full auto rifle. And we would get balloon liquefier. We're very close to getting balloon liquefier and boom. There we go. Balloon liquefier. And then next we would get Elite Defender, final upgrade for this guy. It's crazy. And then this. Which is also the final upgrade for this guy. So we got two fully upgraded monkeys. Let's go. Okay, none of them can be upgraded. This guy. Yes, oh, he can be upgraded, okay. That's all the upgrades for that guy. All the upgrades for this guy. This step, nope. Uh-huh. 28,000, we're so close to getting that. Guys, we're close. Oh wow, I don't think we'll be able to get the upgrade even round. It's almost over. Well, sweet. Too weird destroying them, aren't we? We're in the last round. And we absolutely destroyed these Moabs. Easy dubs. Alright, sweet. Wow. That was just... Bruh. Alright, monkey knowledge. Echo Heroes attack for. Whoa. Well, that was one more upgrade for that. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and watch all my other Bloons TD 6 videos where it would be all these other... Oh, there we go. Where it would be these two maps fully... I don't know what the other one is, but is it where it's that. I don't know what that is. Is it like... I don't know. But anyway, we're going to beat these two maps and almost beat this map. So, yeah, see you guys next time.